The Ant-Man is one of the most famous Marvel heroes. His suit is able to reduce the size of a human being to an ant. According to the creator, the suit can shorten the distance between an object's molecules, reducing its size while maintaining its mass. But the problem is not the size, but the pressure. Since pressure is the force over the area on which it is applied, and force in this case is the mass of Ant-Man times the gravity acceleration, when the mass is constant and we reduce the area, the pressure increases. If we calculate the pressure for an 80 kg man, where his shoes has an area of 140 square centimeters each, we would get an average pressure of 28 kilopascals. Now, if Ant-Man's suit reduces his size 100 times, the pressure increases to 280 megapascals. This pressure is higher than 2,700 atmospheres. It's also higher than any of those hydraulic pressures or most of the concrete structures capable of supporting him standing. Even if his own feet were able to support this pressure, Ant-Man would probably pierce through the ground.